gonna try it. Jerky outlet here in Princeton. So let's check this out. They're open today.
Hi guys, we are here right now at the Beef Jerky outlet here in Princeton, West Virginia. So look at this. Hi my friend, see that? Where is it? That one. That's all the jerky. Yeah? Let's buy one. How can we try it? Can we try? Honey barbecue. They have the sausage also. They have chicharron. Candy. What is that? Is that the smoke thing that we... Or the original?
What kind do you sell the most of?
It's not because my thing has like it's has the more of the crown on that side.
I never tried that one. Let's just try one or whatever. I just want to try it. Okay, get one. Oh, they have chicken also. Popcorn. What is this inside of the candy? Look at that. we're going to try this one. It's a cherry maple. It's a maple smoked beef. And you know how much is this one? It's $10. So I don't know if it's good or not. So
oh, it's going to be delicious.
So we're going to try this one.
Mm.
So for now, guys, let's eat. We're looking for a car
Here's
wash.
Here's what I found along your route for car wash near me.
It is good. How about you?
It's good.
It's really good. Yeah. It's still worth it to come. It's really good. Mmm. Yummy. Yummy-licious.
Head west on West Virginia 104 West, Oakdale Road toward Greenview Avenue.
We're just eating.
Car wash right down there.
Okay. So guys, that's for today's adventure with our travel. We are here right now at the Princeton, West Virginia. And we are going to finish this jerky. Thank you so much for watching our video, and hope you enjoy. And if you going to pass by this state, try to buy this. It's really good. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye, guys.